1.32 billion. What do you think? Purnima is saying India is the best. Yes, east or west, India is the best, and it's time to become Atmanirbhar. So what do you think when I say 1.32 billion people? What is coming to your mind? Pranit, I'm just logging in on YouTube. So let me just... Okay. Super big bulb. 1.32 people in India. It means that 1.32 is a market. 1.32 billion is a market. It means that 1.32 people with 1.32 minds, with 1.32 billion problems, with 1.32 billion opportunities. And it's your job. It's our job as an entrepreneur. Ye hamari zimmedari hai ki hum unme se kuch problems ko identify kare aur usko solve kare. For example, एक टाइम था जब आप ऑटो वाले के पास जाते थे, बोलते थे कि भैया चलोगे क्या, और ऑटो वाला बोलता था कि नहीं यार इतना दूर नहीं आऊंगा. आई डोंट नो इफ एनीवन ऑफ यू माइट हैव एक्सपीरियंस दिस, देन जस्ट टाइप इन द चैट बॉक्स, बट आई हैव एक्सपीरियंस इट. आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट 10 years बैक, जब आप आपके होम टाउन से पुणे आते हो या मुंबई आते हो, तो वो बहुत बार ऑटो वालों का वो माज, जिसको हम बोलते हैं मराठी में, तो वो नहीं बोलते थे. तो किसी ने आइडेंटिफाई किया ये प्रॉब्लम, और फिर वो बंदा ने क्या किया, एक ऐसा टेक्नोलॉजी लेके आया. दैट गाय हैज एक्चुअली क्रिएटेड सच अ टेक्नोलॉजी. नाउ व्हाट पीपल डू इज, पीपल गो एंड दे स्टैंड बिसाइड ऑटो वाला. ऑटो वाला बेचारा पूछता है चलेंगे क्या मैडम, एंड मैडम क्या करती है, मैडम मेरा कैब आ रहा है, ओला उबर. सो समबडी आइडेंटिफाइड दिस प्रॉब्लम एंड समबडी, यस पूर्णिमा इज सेइंग इन बैंगलोर, यस इट आल्सो हैपेंस इन मुंबई, इट आल्सो हैपेंस इन पुणे. ऑल्दो मुंबई में तो काली पीली है, मेट्रो है, लाइफलाइन है, लोकल है, तो काफी चीजें परफेक्ट है. बट व्हाट आई एम ट्राइंग टू कन्वे इज, समबडी आइडेंटिफाइड दैट प्रॉब्लम एंड देन दैट पर्सन हैज कम अप विद समथिंग कॉल्ड एज उबर, एंड देन समबडी हैज कॉपीड इट एंड समवन हैज कम अप विद द प्रॉब्लम सॉल्यूशन ऑफ दैट प्रॉब्लम, ओला. नाउ दिस इज एन एग्जांपल. सो सुपर्ब गाइस, फर्स्ट रीजन व्हाई यू शुड बिकम योर ओन बॉस, बिकॉज यू हैव पोटेंशियल. Second reason why you should start up right now is because the world is big, the market is big. And the third reason, which probably Iqbal or someone has already shared, and this is one of my favorite, is because we are living in that era where we can reach out to our customers by just pressing a button, by just clicking, by just doing like this, by just doing like this, and by just doing like this. And anyways, the entire world is doing like this. I hope you got my point. I'm just trying to say when people are using their mobile phones, log jab mobile pe hote, in fact, log abhi bas mobile pe hi hote hain. So most of the people, they are doing like this. They are doing like this. They are doing like this. And 90% people are doing all these things because they are just using it for their personal life. But as an entrepreneur, as a startup founder, as a business owner, you can actually leverage this technology. You can actually leverage, you can make a right use of this technology, and you can reach out to the people, not only in your locality, not only in your town, not only in your city, not only in your, let's say in your state, your country, but you can reach out to the customer slash client globally. Technology, Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, LinkedIn, Twitter, Snapchat, Google, AdWords, emailers, and then GetResponse, and then MailChimp, and SMS Mantra, and then so many great tools, so many amazing technologies, so many fabulous tools we have, which we can use to reach, to connect to the customers, to reach out to the clients, to learn, to actually observe what our competitors are doing, to observe the trend. For example, in the earlier days, if we used to guide people to do a market research, go in the market, talk to people, they have to actually stand in the, bahut sare bade dhoop mein unko khada rehna padta tha, and they have to actually reach out to every customer, and then they have to talk personally. Maine personally kiya hai. When I started my career in Kellogg's way back 2007, 2006, 2007, I started my career as a salesperson for Kellogg's. I was actually the territory manager for Kellogg's, but I was actually doing sales, hardcore sales. तो हम जा जा के, हम actually physically जा जा के लोगों को बेचते थे. But now, now the thing is so interesting. That now the things are so amazing that just with the help of right knowledge in the ecosystem of right people and by using right strategies, by taking the right decisions, and by taking right efforts with the help of the right tools and technologies, you can actually sell. You can actually reach out to your customers. You can actually onboard people and you can do amazing business. Now look at this, Zoom. The founders of Zoom, just a couple of years back when they were approaching to the investors, majority of the investors rejected the deal because they were saying that Skype is already there. There are so many other video platforms. Why people will use Zoom? In fact, अभी पिछले छह महीने में तो बहुत लोगों ने Zoom को use करना बंद कर दिया था because it's a Chinese app and something like that. So let me tell you, Zoom is a Nasdaq listed company, and the founder of Zoom has listed the company not in China. He's an American China. He's actually Chinese and American, founder. So anyways, the point I'm trying to say over here is the technology is there. You have the access to the knowledge, information. You have realized that you have potential, then ab nahi to kab? Ab nahi to kab? 90% of people I have observed in my entire career of training and coaching in last 7 years, most of them, either they don't have dreams, most of them, because wo darte hai. Wo darte hai in teen lafzon se, jin lafzon ka koi sense nahi hai. That is, log kya kahenge? I want you to type in the chat box. Anyone, log kya kahenge? I'm also live on Facebook. And if you are watching me on Facebook, type in the comment box. Log kya kahenge? Because this is the worst part of our culture. And because of this, our earlier generation, our parents basically, majority of them were not able to pursue their dreams or their passions or their talent, or they never, they became their own boss or wo independent ya free isliye nahi ban paye because unko dar tha ke log kya kahenge. Jab aap fail ho jaoge to log kya kahenge? Jab aapka paisa dub jayega to log kya kahenge? Jab aapki partnership toot jayegi to log kya kahenge? Jab aapka pehla venture band ho jayega, jab aapki idea fail ho jayegi to log kya kahenge? Ye log jo hai na, jo ye jo kya kahenge wale log, ye mujhe aaj tak nahi mile. आपको मिले क्या? I have this interesting video on my YouTube channel. I want you to watch that video. But majority of the people, they don't pursue their dreams because they are scared of this. Some people, they want to pursue, but they lack the right direction. They lack the right people. Here, you are at a very, very right time. You are at a very, very right platform or forum. And you are doing an amazing thing because you have only one life. And in one life, it is your job to understand and accept the fact ki kisi aur ki gulami kyun kare? India ko azad hoke, na jaane hum bolte itne saal ho gaye and all that stuff. But you better know all those people who are working for multinational companies, which are not born in India, which are born at somewhere else, maybe Chinese company or UK company or US company or Singapore based company. And if you are working for that company, then you are doing a gulami. If you are working for an Indian company, Flipkart is an Indian company, work with Flipkart, good. But again, acquired by Walmart. If you are working for Ola rather than Uber, then amazing. So guys, and what if you are not working for any company, but if you are actually having your own company? So how many of you are 100% sure and really, really inspired to be your own boss? Type in the chat box I. Let me check. Because iske aage ki jo bhi baat main karne wala hoon, the knowledge which I'm going to share is very, very, very valuable, which is only eligible for those people who are really serious about starting up. No matter right now you are a student or a job, or you might be housewife, because I was going through your data. So some of you are students, some of you are doing a job, some of you are at a very senior position, some of you are students, some of you are housewife. No problem. बस सपना देखते आना चाहिए, बस अपने आप पर भरोसा होना चाहिए, बस किसी का गाइडेंस लेने की तैयारी होनी चाहिए एंड देन यू आर थ्रू एंड देन यू आर एक्चुअली मूविंग टू द नेक्स्ट लेवल. सो गाइस, आई कांग्रेचुलेट ऑल दोज हु आर 100% श्योर एंड ऑल दोज हु आर समहाउ 50%, 60%, 80% श्योर. Let me give you a guarantee by the end of the workshop today, that is 9 p.m. or maximum 9:30 p.m., you will be 100% sure. And you have to be, because Jack Ma, how many of you are aware of it? Jack Ma, the founder of Alibaba.com, Jack Ma has estimated 3 years back that by 2020, or rather by 2025, 1 billion jobs will be taken over by technology. Jack Ma ne bade pehle hi estimate kar diya tha. 2-3 साल पहले जब मैं यू नो मोटिवेशनल टॉक देता था बिजनेस पर एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप, तब मैं इसको कोट करता था. सो मेजॉरिटी ऑफ द जॉब्स हैव बीन टेकन ओवर बाय टेक्नोलॉजी, आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस और वर्चुअल रियलिटी और मे बी व्हाट यू कॉल रोबोटिक्स और एनीथिंग, एनी लेबोरियस वर्क विच कैन बी ऑटोमेटेड. Those jobs have already gone. मतलब ये jobs तो कई साल पहले चले गए. आप में से कुछ लोगों की शायद, I don't know, I'm sorry if आप में से किसी का job गया है तो technology ने आपके आधे job खा लिए हैं. अब बचे कुछ जो job थे, sorry to know that the person who is raising the hand, I don't want to take the name, but glad you shared. And let me tell you that you are in a right environment because this is going to give you a new direction. So first, Alibaba has, the founder of Alibaba ने तो कभी estimate कर दिया था, but the recent data as per Economic Times says that 2.1 crore jobs are gone in India. 2 करोड़ से ज़्यादा job. अभी recently मुझे एक एक ICICI bank एक senior position के employee का कोई reference के through mail आया कि she is looking for a job. And there are so many people from IT industry, there are so many people, so people have lost the jobs. Now, either jobs are lost or some jobs are going. So now this is high time you understand the reality that aaj nahi to kal aapko khud ke business par kaam karna padega agar aapko survive hona hai to. How many of you agree to this? Type in the chat box. I'm not saying that aapko aaj hi karna padega, but aapko us direction mein sochna zaruri ho gaya hai. Just type in the chat box I. If you agree to this, or just type in the comment agree that aaj nahi to kal khud ke business ke bare mein, chota ho bada ho, it might be an innovative idea, it might be a traditional business, it might be a technology business, it might be a small scale setup, it might be a SME, it might be a manufacturing unit, it can be anything, but it's time you should start thinking. Sushil, Raghvendra, superb guys, amazing. Yes, start thinking about it. So guys, this is the first part, why you should be your own boss and why this is the best time to start your own business. In my case, the story goes like this. Born in a typical Maharashtrian family where, you know, my father is he's an assistant commissioner. He retired as an assistant commissioner, a class one officer, a government officer. And he, like other fathers, even he wanted me to join government job. But wo hota hai na ke, भाई तो अपना वॉरियर है. सो समहाउ यू नो आई वाज नॉट ऑफ दैट मेंटालिटी. सो आई कंप्लीटेड माय एमबीए फ्रॉम पुणे'स टॉप इंस्टीट्यूट, दैट इज पुंबा. आई थिंक सम ऑफ यू माइट बी अवेयर. एनीबॉडी कैन प्लीज टाइप इन द चैट बॉक्स द नेम ऑफ माय कॉलेज और इंस्टीट्यूट. सो आई कंप्लीटेड माय एमबीए फ्रॉम पुंबा, दैट इज पुणे यूनिवर्सिटी. एमबीए यूनिवर्सिटी, इट इज पुणे'स टॉप टॉप कॉलेज व्हिच गिव्स प्लेसमेंट्स टू ऑल द पीपल. एंड आई वाज द ओनली पर्सन इन दैट लास्ट 10 categories jinka placement nahi hua, but I started my career with Kellogg's, selling cornflakes, selling chocos, selling muesli, and that was my first company. So anybody can type in the chat box Pumba and then Kellogg's. Started my career as Kellogg's. I was doing good, so I was working with a multinational company. Kellogg's is a US based company. And बड़ा अच्छा लगता था बताने के लिए. इवन माई पेरेंट्स वर प्राउड ऑफ मी के बंदा केलॉग्स में जॉब करता है. इवन माई इन-लॉज, मतलब जब लड़की के पापा को पता चला तो ही वॉज ऑल्सो वेरी हैप्पी कि केलॉग्स में जॉब कर रहा है. बट आई वॉज नॉट हैप्पी. समहाउ डीप विद इन माई सेल्फ मुझे लगता था कि यार आई एम नॉट डूइंग जस्टिस विद माई सेल्फ एंड समहाउ इन दैट बिग ओशन आई एम जस्ट अ स्मॉल फिश. हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू कैन रिलेट विद दिस इफ यू हैव वर्क विद अ मल्टीनेशनल कंपनी और यूनिकॉर्न और बिग कंपनी. But somehow you feel that nobody is एक्चुअली यू नो गिविंग यू दैट अपॉर्चुनिटी और आपकी आइडियाज और आपके थॉट्स को वो फ्रीडम या वो इंडिपेंडेंस फील नहीं हो रहा है, तो यू आर लाइक माई ब्रदर माई सिस्टर. So I was working with Kellogg's and then somehow I started realizing that this is not what I wanted to do the rest of my life. So after Kellogg's, I, you know, switched to other companies. I was working with the patent attorneys, helping innovators to file their patent, the trademark, copyrights, designs. So that was again a good, so I worked with a couple of industries on, you know, in IT industry, I worked with service-based companies, traveling across India, meeting thousands of people, but somehow, you know, I was not of that mentality. I was somehow wo hota hai na business ka keeda. So that bug, wo startup bug jo hai na, wo kaata mujhe andar se. Aur wo bahut buri tarah se kaata. And then way back in 2010-11, we started our first venture called as Dr. U. With a very high josh, with excitement, we were three co-founders, we were three partners. We started this company and the concept was providing purely healthy foods in trendy lounges, trendy cafes. It was exactly the replica of Cafe Coffee Day or Barista, but the only difference or the USP was that we were actually serving or we were actually providing healthy foods, pure healthy foods. And bang on, 5 years, 50 lakhs of investment. Hamara savings, thoda family ka paisa, aur fir investors ka paisa. We had 3 outlets, then we were selling franchisees. 5 years, we slogged, we tried every damn thing, we work hard, we brainstorm. But the first interesting milestone of my life, and because of which I became a professional trainer or a startup coach, the first milestone, can anybody guess? I want you to type in the chat box. And if you're already aware of my story, then you don't have to type in the chat box. But if you can guess ke 5 saal ki puri mehnat ke baad ek interesting sa kissa hua jiske wajah se, you know, whatever success I have today, whatever I am able to do it today is because of that. So just type in the chat box. If you are watching me on Facebook or Instagram, then just type in the comments. Any guessing kya hua hoga? I'll just have a sip of water. Just type in the chat box. Krishna is saying, Sarvesh is saying failure. Sahi jawab. Aur Sarvesh ko milta hai ek bada opportunity ka chance jo main last mein bataunga. Anyways, the opportunity which I'm going to share with you is applicable or let's say allowed to only 3 people. So I think Sarvesh, you are shortlisted for that. And Krishna, you are also. So after trying 5 years, 5 crucial years. Guys, please don't type anything in regards to association, collaboration, partnership. My team is always there with you guys. You can contact with them. So guys, I failed. Losing almost 50 lakhs, collectively 50 lakhs, losing 5 years, and then I was bank. Now, I was responsible for my family. I was the only child. Papa retired ho gaye the, so I was again back to job. There were a lot of loans, family responsibilities and all that stuff. So I was again back to job. Now look at the irony of life. Look at the interesting part of life that I was landed up in a job where I was actually responsible to meet with entrepreneurs. Mera jo kaam tha, wo startups founders ke saath, entrepreneurs ke saath milne ka kaam tha. And I was leading this company called as 111 Startups, which is an initiative of Asia's top iOS and Android app development company, that is Mobisoft. Anybody can type in the chat box, 111 Startups. So I was the CEO for 111 Startups, which is an initiative of Mobisoft Infotech. I want you to just, anybody in my team can type in the chat box 111 Startups and www.mobisoftinfotech.com. So anybody can, or any volunteer can type in the chat box. And I want you to go through the website of Mobisoft Infotech so that you will get an idea that in that tenure, I met with 5,000 startup founders. 5,000 logo ke saath milna pada. वन ऑन वन बेसिस पे एवरी डे 3 से 4 लोगों के साथ वन टू वन बेसिस पे मिलना, उनके आइडिया को सुनना, उनके प्रोडक्ट को समझना, उनके बिजनेस की सिचुएशन को समझना और उनको कंसल्ट करना, उनको गाइड करना। अगर उनके पास कोई नई आइडिया है तो उनको आइडिया वैलिडेट करने में हेल्प करना, और अगर उनको फंड रेज करना है तो उनको इन्वेस्टर्स के साथ कनेक्ट करना। ये काम 3 साल करने के बाद आई हैव रियलाइज दैट विक्रांत, द वर्ल्ड नीड्स lot of right guidance, because 5000 लोगों के साथ जब काम किया तब पता चला कि 80% of the people are committing those same mistakes which we committed. I'm going to share lot of mistakes, कि क्या level के mistakes होते हैं और क्या level के mistakes को आपने avoid करना चाहिए, but for that you have to tighten your seat belt and you have to keep breathing and you have to hold on, because most of the time हमारे जो webinars या events या workshops sessions चलते हैं ये 30 minutes 1 hour ज्यादा चलते हैं, but it's up to you how much capacity you have and how much patience you have. And those who have some issues, ke nahi 9 baje hamara koi meeting hai and all that stuff, then let me tell you, this is not for you then, because my style is I'm gonna reveal the secrets, the premium content, the most valuable knowledge at the end, dheere dheere, because that's how the process is. So guys, then working with one-on-one startups, I realized that people need a lot of inspiration, because those who are doing job, they need to be given a right motivation that they can also do it. And those who are already in the business, they blindly jump into business. In fact, that is the name of my 2 books. I don't know if you can see this, but this is my first book, Before You Jump Into Business, which is an Amazon bestseller now. And this is my second book. So I have published both the books last year and the books are doing amazing. Pradeep, you can share the offer of. So guys, right now there is an offer going on the books. If you buy both the books, you are getting it at just 649, I guess. So there is an amazing offer. Pradeep, you can share the link of the offer. If you click on the link and if you make the payment, then your book will be delivered to you at your place. So Pradeep will share the link, or the team will share the link of the book. But the book is available on Amazon and Flipkart. So guys, then 2016, I started this company, Your Sarthi. Team, please type in the chat box www.yoursarthi.com or the name of the URL of our company. Anyone, Ajay, I think there is some issue in regards to Pranit. Pranit, if there is any internet issue or something, just let me know. So you can type in the chat box. Perfect. Thanks, Ajay. So guys, you can check the website. 2016, we started this to inspire people to start their own business and to help the people, those who are already in the business, to take them to the next level. And last 5 to 6 years has been amazing, delivering talks to colleges, companies, going to startup forums, sharing the insights on panel discussions. And then majority hamara jo kaam hota tha wo offline events mein zyada hota tha. I mean, we used to actually deliver the sessions in the offline setup. But from last 1 year, I mean, before COVID, Jan Feb se, we have started taking the things digitally. And thankfully, Jan se humne start kiya, to is wajah se, lockdown ka asar humare business pe zyada nahi hua. Thoda sa hua hai, but then we made good money. I'm gonna share certain insights with all of you guys. But what I'm trying to convey over here is, last 6 to 7 years, inspired lakhs of people to start their own business, work closely with thousands of people, those who are on the verge of starting up, and work with hundreds of people, those who want to work with us in a professional setup. Jisme se, I think Fani Vijay usme se ek hai, and I'm going to show you there are a lot of other people who joined our training programs. We right from the scratch, we helped them validate their idea, taking their idea to the next level. And then there were some people who were already in the business. So we worked as a one-on-one mentor or a consultant, and I helped them to grow their sales. I helped them to design their marketing strategies. We help them to raise the funds for their business. And last 7 years has been amazing. If you want to check the details, you can check the details on YouTube or Facebook. Follow me on Facebook, Instagram, LinkedIn, Twitter, and YouTube so that you get more idea about it. So the journey has been fabulous. It's tough. It's challenging. But that's what made me what I am today. So that's all about me, guys. I just tried to give you a hint so that my story inspire you. So I belong to a Marathi family. I don't know how many of you are Maharashtrians. If you are Maharashtrians, then just type in the chat box JM, Jai Maharashtra. Just type in the chat box JM. Because Sarka, tumhi Marathi ahat, tumhi relate karu shakta ki there was no family business background. There was no one who were actually, you know, guiding or supporting. Nobody did that. Nobody done that. So koi bata nahi sakta tha. So that's the reason we failed in the first venture. And now we are doing good. We are doing amazing. It's a fabulous time. And that's why, you know, I'm on the mission to create 1,000 right kind of startups. 1,000 right startups with great ideas, great problem solving potential. And that's how it is. So guys, this was about me. How many of you feel this is an inspiring story? Just type in the chat box, inspiring. Superb. Fantastic. Thanks for your comments, guys. Now we will move forward. We will move forward for the exact agenda or those exact steps before you jump into business. Rather, I would say before you blindly jump into business. So if you are a student or if you are doing a job or if you're on the verge of starting your own business, अगर आप इस कैटेगरी में हो तो इस चीज को भी ध्यान से सुनो. यू हैव टू मेक श्योर दैट यू डोंट कमिट दोज मिस्टेक्स विच मेजोरिटी ऑफ द पीपल कमिट. हमने भी हमारे पहले बिजनेस में वो गलतियां की. यू हैव टू अवॉइड दोज मिस्टेक्स. यू हैव टू अवॉइड दोज स्टेप्स एंड यू हैव टू टेक द राइट डायरेक्शंस. यू हैव टू गो इन द राइट डायरेक्शन. यू हैव टू टेक द राइट एक्शंस. सो द फर्स्ट स्टेप बिफोर यू जंप इनटू बिजनेस इज लर्न. Learn before you jump. पहले सीखो, पहले प्रोसेस को समझो, पहले पहले मेथड्स को समझो, पहले स्टेप्स को, गाइडलाइंस को पहले समझो, देन छलांग लगाओ. हमको ये किसी ने नहीं बताया और इसीलिए शायद हम लोग फेल हो गए, बिकॉज हमने वो सारी गलतियां की जो मैं नहीं चाहता हूं कि आपने करनी चाहिए. सो द फर्स्ट स्टेप बिफोर यू थिंक अबाउट द प्रोडक्ट, बिफोर यू थिंक अबाउट द आइडिया वैलिडेशन, बिफोर यू इवन थिंक अबाउट प्लानिंग योर टीम, बिफोर यू थिंक अबाउट बिल्डिंग अ वेबसाइट, बिफोर यू इवन थिंक अबाउट स्टार्टिंग अ you know, putting money or something, learn before you jump. Step number two, can anybody guess? What are your thoughts? I think some of you are already in the business. So type in the chat box. What do you think? What has to be the next step? Main ye question jab poochta tha, so most of the people used to say ke market validation, market research. Many of the people used to say that what the right product, the quality and the service, and then arranging the funds, then plan. No guys, the first step is learn. Second step is validate yourself as an entrepreneur. Ask yourself, do you deserve to become an entrepreneur? Ask yourself, do you have those mindset, those skill set which is required to become a successful entrepreneur or a founder? Because 80% of the people, they get actually somehow engrossed in the idea, in the product. But the reality is not about the product or a service or an idea. It's about you. It's about you, because you are the one who's going to drive it. So how to validate yourself as an entrepreneur? What are your thoughts? Type in the chat box. How to validate yourself as an entrepreneur? How will you validate? How you are going to validate? Who is an entrepreneur? What do you think? Type in the chat box. Who is an entrepreneur? Iqbal says leadership qualities. Good one, Iqbal. What else? Yes, leadership quality bahut zyada zaruri hai. But apart from that, what do you think? Iqbal is saying managing risk. Fantastic, Iqbal. This is correct one. Raghvendra says dedication. Superb. look at this, guys. There are some people who have already, I mean, there are a couple of people, since it's a free thing, so bahut sare ek do log hote hain na jinka patience kam hota hai. So now they have left the webinar, and that's the reason I don't share the, you know, initial level pe aapka patience test hone wala hai. And if you don't have patience to even listen for, let's say 2 hours, let's say 3 hours, then how you're going to start your own business? This is practically impossible. So jitne bhi logo ko lag raha hai ki are ye bore ho raha hai and all that stuff, then you can leave now because my job is not to entertain you, but my job is to give you the right direction. But if you are the right people, so seat belt ko tight rakhiye. Advocate Sanjay says, problem solving machine, keeping yourself up in situation of downfall. Superb, amazing. So guys, now let me tell you, who is an entrepreneur, or what you have to do as your first, or rather second, third step is validate yourself as an entrepreneur. When I say validate yourself as an entrepreneur, means the first thing is, do you have an entrepreneurial mindset? I repeat, do you have an entrepreneurial mindset? क्या आपकी डिसीजन मेकिंग, क्या आपके एक्शंस, क्या आपका सोचने का तरीका एक बिजनेस वाले जैसा है? डू यू हैव दैट एंटरप्रेन्योरियल माइंडसेट? नाउ द क्वेश्चन इज, हाउ इज एन एंटरप्रेन्योरियल माइंडसेट? सो एज समबडी हैज राइटली सेड, रिस्क टेकिंग एबिलिटी, द फर्स्ट इनग्रेडियंट, द फर्स्ट क्राइटेरिया ऑफ बींग एन एंटरप्रेन्योर और रादर सक्सेसफुल पर्सन इज द एबिलिटी टू टेक रिस्क, जोखिम उठाने की एबिलिटी. You observe majority of the successful people in the world, including the athletes, Sachin Tendulkar, Virat Kohli, and then MS Dhoni. You observe the business tycoons like Ambanis and like Birlas and then Bansals and whatever you name it. Majority of them, they have reached at this level because they have taken the risk. In fact, founder of Airtel, Bharti, kitne sare earlier businesses unke fail hue. I will recommend one movie over here, the Guru movie. Anybody can type in the chat box, Guru, jo Dhirubhai Ambani ke upar based hai. All of them, they have reached at this level because they have taken the risks. Because they have, I also recommend, so see, usually hum log, you know, we had this activity, jitne bhi entrepreneurs Pune based the, hum sab log usually motivating movies or entrepreneurial movies saath mein dekhne jaate the, aur movie hone ke baad hum ek dusre ko learning share kar dete. To ek aur movie hai Guru, और एक और मूवी है पैडमैन. यू कैन जस्ट टाइप इन द चैट बॉक्स पैडमैन. सो गाइस, रिस्क टेकिंग एबिलिटी, जोखिम. डर लगता है ना, थोड़ा सा डर सबको लगता है कि यू नो फेल हो गए तो, आइडिया अगर ये हो गई तो, ये हो गया तो, बट इसके डर के आगे जीत है जो बोलते हैं ना. सो इफ यू हैव दोज बॉल्स टू टेक द लीप, इफ यू हैव द गट्स टू मूव टू द नेक्स्ट लैडर, then you deserve to be an entrepreneur. Then you can do it. Otherwise, you can't do it. Let me tell you. मैंने जैसे पहले आपको motivate किया, but the reality side is, I'm not gonna say that सब कुछ आसान है. I'm gonna say that सब कुछ सरल है, अगर अच्छे से करोगे तो. How many of you feel that this is a wise advice? Type in the chat box, wise. सब कुछ आसान नहीं है. Those who are already in the business, they can relate with me. जिन्होंने already business किया है, उनको पता है, आसान नहीं है, but आप कर सकते हो. It's not easy, but you have potential. सब कुछ रेडीमेड नहीं मिलेगा, but आप धीरे धीरे करके आपकी मंजिल तक पहुंच सकते हो. So guys, validate yourself. How many of you would really love to take risks? Listen to this carefully. How many of you love to take risks, and how many of you like to take risks, and how many of you, agar aap, if you don't love, if you don't like, but if you at least you want to learn, I want to learn how to take risks. Type in the chat box if you love to take risk, then type I love. If you like to take risk, type I like, and if you want to learn, then type I like. Because if you don't love to take risk, if you don't like to take risk, if you don't want to learn to take risk, मैं क्या बताऊं आपको? I am not gonna help you. मैं नहीं कर सकता हूं आपको help. Because entrepreneurship is risk taking. Iqbal would like to take risk. Good Iqbal. Purnima like to take risk. Yes, Purnima, it's high time. Now you understand that you should definitely like, because you know the reason.
आज नहीं तो कब. वॉट अबाउट अदर्स? अदर्स आर ईदर नॉट लिसनिंग टू इट केयरफुली. आई एम वेरी स्ट्रिक्ट कोच हूं बाय द वे, आई एम अ वेरी स्ट्रिक्ट मेंटोर. सो जितने भी लोग मेरे वन ऑन वन कोचिंग में है या मेरे ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम्स में है ऑनलाइन, दे नो कि उनको रिजल्ट इसीलिए मिलते हैं बिकॉज आई एम वेरी स्ट्रिक्ट. सो मेक श्योर दैट यू फॉलो इट स्ट्रिक्टली. सो आई सी ओनली मृणाल, पूर्णिमा. सो अदर्स, आई एम रिपीटिंग, डू यू लव टू टेक रिस्क? डू यू लाइक टू टेक रिस्क? और एटलीस्ट यू विश टू लर्न हाउ टू टेक रिस्क? बिकॉज ये तीनों भी चीज अगर आपके पास नहीं है, या आप, या तो आपको रिस्क लेना पसंद नहीं है, या तो आप रिस्क लेना नहीं चाहते हैं, तो देन आई वुड रिकमेंड यू, सजेस्ट यू दैट यू शुड लीव फ्रॉम दिस वेबिनार, बिकॉज देन आई एम नॉट द राइट पर्सन टू हेल्प यू. सो द फर्स्ट क्राइटेरिया टू बी एन एंटरप्रेन्योर इज द रिस्क टेकिंग एबिलिटी. सेकेंड क्राइटेरिया इज टू बी अ वॉरियर, टू बी समवन हु इज ऑलवेज रेडी फॉर द चैलेंजेस, बिकॉज देर आर सम अप्स एंड डाउन्स, एज समबडी हैज ऑलरेडी शेयर्ड, देर विल बी सम चैलेंजेस. सो वैलिडेट यूर सेल्फ. Are you a risk taker? Do you get bogged down when the challenges comes? अगर problems आते हैं तो आप पूरी तरह हतबल हो जाते हो, या problems को solve करने के लिए दिमाग लड़ाते हो? If this is the quality you have, the third thing is, do you have the learning ability? Do you love to learn? Are you mentorable? Are you coachable? क्या आपको सिखाया जा सकता है? Because most of the people, because of their education, or because of their work experience, or because of their age, they lose the ability to learn. And that's the reason they get stuck in their career. That's the reason they get fail in the business. Most of the business people I observe ke pura business ka kaand kar dete hai, lekin kisi ki help nahi lete hai, kisi ko guidance nahi mangte hai, kisi ko advice nahi mangte hai. Aur isiliye, in fact, main is level pe agar aaj hu jahan pe meri ek company hai, meri team manage kar rahi hai, mere बुक्स मार्केट में है, आई एम गाइडिंग टू सो मेनी पीपल, बिकॉज आई ऑल्सो आस्क, बिकॉज आई ऑल्सो टेक हेल्प, बिकॉज मुझे भी बताने वाले लोग है. हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू हैव द लर्निंग एबिलिटी? टाइप इन द चैट बॉक्स आई. इकबाल, फैंटास्टिक इकबाल, सुशील, मृणाल, सर्वेश, पूर्णिमा, ग्रेट ग्रेट गाइस. Why I'm taking these names, Raghvendra? Because these are the people I feel they are enthusiastic and they are watching it. They are very, very attentive. Others, if it will not benefit if you will not type in the chat box, because we have to make sure that it is interactive. So coming back to the point, first thing is learn before you jump. Second thing is validate yourself whether you can be an entrepreneur. Ask yourself, work on yourself, do the research. Do you have the risk-taking ability? Are you a warrior? Do you actually love to learn? Do you like to get coached? Do you like to get trained? Do you like to get mentored? Do you like to get advised? Ya fir aap apni khud ke hi way se sab kuch karna chahte ho? I'm sure majority of you are jitne bhi log already business mein hain, agar aapne kisi ki help nahi li hai aur aapne aapke hisab se hi sab kuch kiya hai, to this is the time. COVID might have hit you badly. It has hit you badly. बिकॉज आपने खुद की चलाई. आई एम नॉट द ऑनेस्ट पर्सन हु वुड से दैट आई एम इन बिजनेस विक्रांत एंड आई अग्री टू व्हाट यू सेड. आई फेल्ड बिकॉज मैं मेरे हिसाब से ही सब कुछ कर रहा था. लेट मी चेक इफ देर इज एनी ऑनेस्ट पर्सन हु वुड लाइक टू पब्लिकली से इन द चैट बॉक्स, बिकॉज आई अनाउंस पब्लिकली दैट आई फेल्ड इन माई अर्लियर वेंचर बिकॉज आई डिडंट आस्क. दिस वॉज माई बिगेस्ट मिस्टेक विच आई एम शेयरिंग थाउजेंड्स ऑफ पीपल. That you should not do that mistake. You should have a mentor or a coach or an advisor who is guiding you. So let me check. Anybody who has failed or whose business is stuck and who has realized that I failed because nobody guided me, type in the chat box if anyone is there honest. Because it requires a lot of guts to talk about your failures. It requires a lot of honesty, genuinity, to share about your reality, because we are in a show world. Very few people, you know, have those guts. So guys, first step, learn before you jump. Wow. Can we all clap for Tarak Das? Tarak has shared, I'm failing because I have no mentor. Yes, Tarak. Even I have experienced it. But thanks today, I have my people who are there to support me, push me, guide me, understand me, validate my thoughts, advise me, and in a professional way. देखो भैया हस्बैंड वाइफ भाई बहन तो ज्ञान देने वाले फोकट में और मैंने ये ऑब्जर्व किया है बिजनेस का ज्ञान देने वाले वो लोग ज्यादा है जिन्होंने बिजनेस नहीं किया है those who have not started the business those who have never dared to start a business they have all those opinions to tell you ki boss you have a good idea are nahi ye nahi chalega are ye kaise la kar to are aise kude chalte already kitne log kar rahe hai how many of you can relate with this ki there are all the people who are never in the business but they are going to tell you they are going to demotivate you they are going to demoralize you or some of them are going to confuse you are kar kar bada maza aayega see guys check the chat box Everyone is facing the same problem. So why I became a professional startup coach or a business mentor? Because I failed in my earlier venture, because I met with 10,000 people, 5,000 people in my 111 startup journey and 5,000 people in my USRT journey. 10,000 logo ko observe karne ke baad, 5 saal gawane ke baad, 50 lakh gawane ke baad aur 50-60 lakh kamane ke baad, jo gyan mila hai, wo gyan main deta hun.
It's very tough to become a professional mentor or a coach. You have to give your 101%. Advocate Sanjay, I'm going to share. The fees, I'm going to share. No worries about it. Even my team will help you in that. But great to know that you have that professional approach about it. Since you are an advocate, if I'm not wrong, you understand the value of the fees because people become professional. So guys, coming back to the point, first step, learn before you jump. Second step, validate yourself as an entrepreneur. Third step, if you have an idea, then validate your idea. Validate. Common mistake. People have lot of ideas. Kyunki online world hai, virtually dekhte rehte, ye wo kar raha hai, isne wo kiya, isne wo kiya. So everyone have lot of ideas. And lot of ideas is a trap. तो बहुत सारे लोगों की गलती यह है कि उनके पास बहुत सारे आइडिया है दूसरी गलती यह है लोगों की कि वो आइडिया बस उनके माइंड में है दे आर जस्ट थिंकिंग दे आर नॉट वेरी कॉन्फिडेंट अरे चलेगा कि नहीं चलेगा देन दे डिस्कस विद देयर हस्बैंड दे डिस्कस विद देयर वाइफ दे डिस्कस विद देयर मॉम दे डिस्कस विद देयर कलीग्स दे डिस्कस विद देयर फ्रेंड्स हु हैव नेवर बीन इन द बिजनेस एंड देन दे कम अप विद दोस फ्री इनवैल्यूएबल ओपिनियंस एंड दे से कि नहीं करना है सेकंड मिस्टेक थर्ड मिस्टेक सम पीपल हैव दिस मिसकॉन्सेप्शन कि मेरे पास अगर आइडिया नहीं है कुछ नया नहीं है मेरे पास तो मैं बिजनेस नहीं कर सकता हूं हु सेड ओला इज अ कॉपीकैट ऑफ उबर फ्लिपकार्ट इज अ कॉपीकैट ऑफ एमेजॉन स्विगी इज अ कॉपीकैट और रेदर जोमैटो इज सॉरी स्विगी इज अ कॉपीकैट ऑफ जोमैटो जोमैटो इज रेदर अ कॉपीकैट ऑफ टेस्टी खाना एंड देर आर स्नैपडील एंड देर आर मेजोरिटी ऑफ द कंपनीज जो एक दूसरे के रेप्लिका है सो गलती है Another mistake, many people, what they commit is, they immediately start building the product. They don't validate the product. They don't validate the idea. So now how to validate? In the validation process, what you have to do is, you have to reach out to someone who is expert. Let's say mentor or let's say a startup advisor or a startup coach. I'm not saying that you have to approach to me. I'm also approachable. You can always, if you need my help, you can take appointment with my team. They will connect with you and me. In fact, tomorrow I'm going to have a one-on-one with some of you people who are really serious, who are really learners. But what I'm saying is, first step, whenever you have an idea, write it down on the paper. Second step, interact with the mentor, interact with the business person, somebody who is from the startup background, somebody who is from the business background. Third step, define your customer. Define your customer persona. Every customer is not your customer. Every client is not your client. Many people, they get into the market like this. You know what I did? Many people, they are like this in the market. Whole hour is over. It means that if I ask them, who is your target group? Their target group is not defined. So for example, guys, look at this. I'm wearing this Apple ka watch. Do you really think that every customer is Apple ka customer? Or maybe, you know, I don't know. I have this. Oh. This is Patanjali's energy bar. Do you think that everybody eats this?
बच्चों को तो चॉकलेट पसंद है, लेकिन ये एनर्जी बार जो चॉकलेट जैसा है वो पसंद नहीं है। सैनिटरी पैड्स, पार्ले जी एंड देन ओरियो एंड देन मर्सिडीज देन रोल्स रॉयस अ रिसोर्ट और टेम्पल के बाहर यू नो वो जो देते हैं ना फूल थाली, नॉट अ गुड एग्जाम्पल। बट एवरी प्रोडक्ट, एवरी सर्विस, एवरी सोल्यूशन हैज अ डिफरेंट सेट ऑफ कस्टमर। सो डिफाइन योर टारगेट ग्रुप, वेदर मेल और फीमेल, वॉट इज द एज ग्रुप। लेट मी गिव यू अ क्लैरिटी, फॉर एग्जाम्पल इन आर केस वी यूर्स आर थी टारगेट टू द पीपल हु आर इधर इन द जॉब और हु आर इन द अर्ली स्टेज बिजनेस और हु वॉन्ट टू बिकम अ ट्रेनर और अ कोच। That's it. These are our three age group, 25 to max 40 or max 45 kuch cases. If you want to cross check, just type in the chat box your age. Right age, huh? Aap online ho, iska matlab ye nahi hai ki chalo maza dekhte hain, kaun sa aake check karne wala hai. But be honest to yourself. Iqbal is 22, Sushil is 25, Sarvesh is 23. कृष्णा जी इज 45, एकदम बॉर्डर पे कृष्णा जी। पूर्णिमा इज 39, परफेक्ट। तारक इज 41, परफेक्ट। गाइज लुक एट दिस, व्हाई यू गाइज हैव बीन कनेक्टेड टू मी इज बिकॉज वी वर वेरी वेरी क्लियर अबाउट आवर टारगेट ग्रुप एंड वी वांटेड द फेसबुक द एल्गोरिथम टू कनेक्ट एग्जैक्टली विद दिस। फेसबुक गिव्स यू एन अमेजिंग फीचर अबाउट विच लोकेशन यू वॉन्ट टू गो कनेक्ट विथ which age group, if time permits today. I'm not giving you a confirmation, but if time permits today and if you have the guts, if you can wait, then main aaj aakhri mein, maybe 9:30, 9:30 ke baad, main aapko bataunga humne aapko kaise connect kiya. I mean, how Facebook ad works. I'm just going to give you the idea. Aur main aapko bataunga ki aapki information humare tak kaise pahunchi hai. This is the beauty of digital marketing. And that's great about my team who looks after the digital marketing. So guys, define your target group. And then define the income group, define their locality, because India mein har 20 kilometer mein logo ka taste, logo ka preference, logo ka kapde pehenne ka style, logo ka thought process, logo ka behavior pattern, sab kuch change ho jata hai. Such a dynamic country we are. Itni badi abadi, itne sare religions, itne sare thought process, itne sare dogmas, itne sare belief systems, itne sare choices, itne sare complicated market. Huge, amazing. In fact, spending, we are the youngest country in the world. On an average, 25 se 30 ke age mein hai hamara 50% of population. So geographically interesting hai, but market-wise it is complicated. So you have to deep down, you have to get into it, understand what is your market, hit the right target market. And that's how you need to, you know, reach out to your prospects to validate. तो जो भी प्रोडक्ट या सर्विस आप देना चाहते हो उसको लॉन्च करने के पहले आप अगर अप्रोच करते हो So people will actually give you an idea whether they will buy, whether they will not buy. So hamare training program mein we spend almost 15 days on validating a product. Abhi ek mentee ke saath main kaam kar raha hu jinka naam hai Nitin Ambade, and we are working on launching something into healthcare. To unka validation process ke liye hum logo ne kitne logo ko reach out kiya. Because most of the people, they launch the product और 6 महीने साल भर के बाद उनको realize होता है कि कोई ले नहीं रहा है। भैया तूने validate नहीं किया। Biggest mistake of innovators, जितने भी लोगों के पास नई idea है, biggest mistake is their idea is nothing but something based out of their emotion. आपको business में practice पे ज़्यादा ध्यान देना है और आपके emotions को control में रखना है। The moment your emotions overpower you, you will fail. How many of you agree to this? There is very less scope of emotions in business. Type in the chat box. So if you have an idea, any new idea, then first step is write it down. Second, take a mentor's expert's opinion, validate it by their opinion. Third thing, reach out to the people, define your target group, ask their opinion, and then launch a MVP, that is a minimal viable product. Agar aapko market se positive response aaya, for example, whatever market research you did, whatever interactions you have done, in that process, if you got a good response, or let's say many people are saying that, hey, it's exciting, we would like to buy this product. Hey, it's amazing. हम खरीदना चाहेंगे किंवा मला आवडेल तुम्ही ही जर का सर्विस लॉन्च केली तर. अगर ये रिस्पॉन्सेस ज्यादा है तो आपने उस प्रोडक्ट को मार्केट में लॉन्च करना चाहिए. बड़े पैमाने पे नहीं, बहुत सारे लोग ये गलती कर देते हैं, लूजिंग आउट लॉट ऑफ मनी. बड़े पैमाने पे नहीं करना है, एमवीपी लॉन्च करना है, एक छोटा छोटा वर्जन. नो मैटर थोड़ा अनप्रोफेशनल लगेगा, नो मैटर शायद कुछ लोगों को लगेगा कि अरे इट्स नॉट दैट ब्रांडेड. हाउ कैन यू बिकम अ ब्रांड इन जस्ट फर्स्ट 3 months, 6 months? बॉस इट टुक मी ऑलमोस्ट 10 years. माय फर्स्ट टॉक विच आई हैव गिवन टू एनी कॉलेज वाज समवेयर अराउंड 2011 में. तब कहां आज विक्रांत भुजबल राव एक थोड़ा सा ब्रांड है. आई एम नॉट सेइंग आई एम अ बिग ब्रांड, बट पर्सनल ब्रांड की अगर हम बात करें इन द ट्रेनिंग एंड कोचिंग इंडस्ट्री स्पेशली इन महाराष्ट्रियंस, यू जस्ट गूगल इट, यू जस्ट गूगल विक्रांत भुजबल राव एंड यू विल गेट. नॉट बिकॉज ऑफ आई एम जस्ट ट्राइंग टू गिव यू एन आइडिया. To become a brand, you need to wait. You need to give consistent service. You need to put a lot of efforts. You need to sacrifice. And you need to be consistent in what you do. People, sometimes this idea pe kaam karna hai, ab is pe karna hai, ab ye jyada achha lag raha hai. They are not consistent. Consistently. I don't know, this might be by my 10,000th session or a talk. I don't know, many times, jaw dukh jata tha. Itna dena padta hai. इतना देने की तैयारी है या नहीं है? और अगर तैयारी नहीं है तो तैयारी करो. कर हर मैदान फतेह, अ सॉन्ग विच आई रिकमेंड यू टू, एनीबडी कैन टाइप इन द चैट बॉक्स, कर हर मैदान फतेह फ्रॉम दिस मूवी. आई डोंट नो द मूवी. संजू, यस. सो गाइस, वैलिडेट योर सेल्फ, देन वैलिडेट योर आइडिया, एंड देन द नेक्स्ट स्टेप इज प्लान योर बिजनेस प्रॉपरली. Plan your funds, plan your marketing, plan your resources. In regards to funds, most of the time, the mistake is, let me tell you, in regards to funds, thanks Ajay, most of the time, the biggest mistake people commit. You really want to know? Paisa. How many of you are excited? Let me just check. Chalo, we are in the concluding part of today's webinar, and at the end of the webinar, I'm going to give you an exciting opportunity, and after that, we are going to have a question and answer session. Uske baad agar waqt allow karta hai, to we'll also have a Facebook ad. How many of you are excited? I'm going to change my position. Tab tak main dekhna chahta hoon. Main just apna video off kar raha hoon 2 minute ke liye, so that I'll just sit now. But let me check how many of you are excited. Type in the chat box, guys. Don't take it lightly. ये एक ऐसा काम है जो बहुत बड़ा काम है यार. It's creating jobs. इसलिए तो मोदी जी बोलते रहते हैं. But इतना बड़ा काम करने के लिए उतने बड़े लेवल की सोच, उतने बड़े लेवल का लर्निंग अप्रोच और उतना एक्साइटमेंट होना चाहिए, उतना लर्निंग अप्रोच होना चाहिए. मुझे सब पता है, ये वाला अप्रोच अगर है तो शायद ज्यादा आगे नहीं पहुंच पाओगे. Okay, so I'm starting my video again. Okay, fabulous. Okay, now we are moving to the Atmanirbhar. Okay, Iqbal, thanks. Now we are moving to the one of the best part of today's webinar, or rather the show. I'm going to show you something very, 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 very interesting. Most of the people, they don't get into business because they have the question that paisa kahan se aayega. Now, let me tell you, just give a second, guys. How many of you have not started because you have concerns about money? Tell me honestly in the chat box. Type in the chat box. If you have concerns about money, if you think that paisa nahi hai, कैसा करेंगे, पैसे का सवाल है विक्रांत, बाकी तो सब ठीक है, पैसा नहीं है, पैसा. यस मृणाल, क्वेश्चंस एंड ऑल आई विल टेक इट लेटर, बट आई एम सेइंग इफ यू हैव द कंसर्न अबाउट मनी, नाउ आई एम ऑल सेट आई गेस. इफ यू हैव कंसर्न अबाउट मनी, ओके, लेट मी टेल यू गाइस, व्हेन आई से फंड रेजिंग, Chalo, you can stop the comments. Now I'm gonna share. If you have concern about money, then listen to this carefully. First thing is, as an entrepreneur, you need to learn the art of being jugadu. At 41 with family. Yes, Tarak, I'm gonna share. So first thing is, paisa hamesha hoga aisa nahi hai. Paisa jugad karna padega. Agar bahut paisa hai, to of course there is no challenge. Agar nahi hai, to kam se kam paiso mein har cheez available hai. I'm not saying free of cost. I hate anything free because free is delusive. Some of you might already be aware, free is delusive. Anything free, it's not that simple. So what I'm conveying is, in regards to funds, first is you need to learn the art of being jugadu. Paisa arrange karna padega. Priorities ko change karna padega. Matlab abhi Diwali aa rahi hai, to one option is you can spend a lot in buying the clothes for your family, for yourself, or spending too much on the foods or going out for, you know, vacation or something, I don't know. Or you might invest on yourself. What do you think? What is wise? Type in the chat box. If you have two options, Diwali aa rahi hai, to Diwali mein kharcha kare ya khud ke upar invest kare, khud ki skill ko build kare, और खुद को और खुद के करियर को नेक्स्ट लेवल पे लेके जाए ताकि वही इन्वेस्टमेंट आपको आगे रिटर्न्स दे और उन रिटर्न्स पे आप कभी दिवाली मनाओ आगे बिकॉज इज नॉट अ टाइम टू सेलिब्रेट दिवाली यू बेटर नो व्हाई आई डोंट हैव टू टेल दैट ग्रेट गाइज ग्रेट सो गाइज फर्स्ट इज प्लान योर फंड्स इन रिगार्ड्स टू प्लानिंग योर फंड्स व्हाट यू हैव टू डू इज यू हैव टू एक्चुअली प्लान योर बजट फर्स्ट इन द इनिशियल स्टेज There are very less chances that you might get the investment, you might get the funds. So in the initial stage, you have to manage your business or you have to launch your MVP by just bootstrapping. When I say bootstrapping, it means that using your own funds, aapka jo bhi, personal saving hoga ya aapke family ka kuch support hoga ya nahi hoga, to kam se kam paiso mein aapke setup ko aap kaise launch kar sakte ho, ye aapko sikhna padega. And this we teach in our programs. We never ever push people to spend money huge on Facebook ad and then, do the extensive marketing and hire costly employees. Never. In the program, we actually guide them to how to actually launch the product with zero investment, how to do the sales with zero investment, how to involve people or hire people by paying zero salary, because this is what is required in the initial stage. And most of the people, they end up spending a lot of money in the initial stage because of that professionalism or branding or all that stuff. So make sure that you plan the budget. Plan the budget for 6 months, 1 year. Second thing is get out of that mentality ki aapko pehle 3 mahine mein angel investment milega. I think somebody has written angel investment. In the first 3 to 6 months, you might not get the angel funding or the venture capital. For that, there is a process. Now we are working with this company called as Clutch Hill. Anybody please type in the chat box. My team can type in the chat box. www.clutchhill ka aap URL share karo. So now Clutch Hill ke jo founder hai, hamare mentee hai. Aur unko abhi hum log 65 lakhs rupees ka fund dilane mein help kar rahe hai. It's a process. You need to develop a deck. You need to develop an investor pitch deck. Ek presentation banana hota hai jo any Tom, Dick and Harry can't prepare. उसमें कुछ गाइडलाइंस होती है कुछ इनसाइट्स होते हैं एंड आफ्टर दैट यू हैव टू प्रिपेयर अ प्रोजेक्शन शीट्स अगले एक साल में आपको कितना पैसा लगने वाला है वो कहां आप इन्वेस्ट करने वाले हो बेस्ड ऑन लॉट ऑफ वर्क लॉट ऑफ रिसर्च लॉट ऑफ एनालिसिस विद लॉट ऑफ इनपुट्स सो वी आर एक्चुअली हेल्पिंग देम टू यू नो रेज 65 लाख सो देन बिकॉज व्हाई आई एम शेयरिंग द केस ऑफ क्लच हिल बिकॉज नाउ दे आर एट अ लेवल वेयर दे कैन रेज द फंड्स Now they are at a level where they are looking to raise the funds. So there is a process. There is a timing. So first plan your budget. Then if your product is proven, if you can make it profitable, agar thoda sa revenue hai, at least sales hai, transaction hai, agar aapka market potential zyada hai, tab aap investors ko approach kar sakte ho. But for that, you need to have a proper guidelines. So what are angel investors? अगर आप में से किसी को पता नहीं होगा तो बता दूं कि angel investors are the individuals like us who have a net worth of minimum 50 lakhs and they invest in the startups. So I also invest in some of the early stage students ya fir, you know, jinko 5 lakh, 10 lakh ka investment chahiye hota hai. I put funds in those companies. So if any one of you is looking for funds or investment, then you can contact to my team. We will help you in raising the fund. And if I like your product, I will give you the funds. But for that, you need to understand, you need to be mentorable. I want to share one example of how many of you are aware of Y Combinator? Anybody can type in the chat box, Y Combinator. If anybody is aware, type in the chat box. Okay, let me tell you, Y Combinator is world's top accelerator. जो आपको फंड भी देता है, जो आपको यू नो बहुत सारा सपोर्ट भी देता है. जब मैं उनका क्राइटेरिया स्टडी कर रहा था कि व्हाट विच काइंड ऑफ स्टार्टअप्स और विच काइंड ऑफ आइडियाज दे फंड, तो मुझे पता चला कि देयर क्राइटेरिया इज नॉट अबाउट द मार्केट, अबाउट द प्रोडक्ट. देयर क्राइटेरिया इज द फाउंडर कोचेबल, इज द एंटरप्रेन्योर मेंटोरेबल, क्या उसको सिखाया जा सकता है. सो गाइस, दिस इज द क्राइटेरिया एंड अमेजिंग. Amazing. So guys, angel investors is like this. When to approach angel investors? You can approach it if you have an innovative idea, if you have a tech-based idea. Then after venture capital comes the, after the angel investor comes the venture capital, VCs. Venture capital is nothing but if you are looking for 50 lakhs, if you are looking for 1 crore, 10 crore, then venture capital comes at a next level. But for that, you need to have some angel rounds. So by any chance, are there any people who have any ideas? I might give an opportunity to share your idea. How many of you have ideas? Type in the chat box I if you have any idea, innovative idea, new idea. Something in your mind, no problem if you... Purnima, okay. So guys, I'm going to give you an opportunity to only one or two people who can share their idea. Purnima, I am giving you an access. You can start your video and audio and you will just get 1 minute. In 1 minute. And Krishna Kumarji, I am also giving you an access. Purnima, you can start your video. And in 1 minute, you have to share about what exactly you are thinking about. In just 1 minute, huh, Purnima? Just make sure that 1 minute. Yeah, Purnima, we can see you, but you can unmute yourself.
Okay, sir. Shall I speak, sir?
Yes, Krishna. Purnima, go ahead, please.
Sir, I have the idea of GSB gravies I want to prepare.
Come again?
I am in a GSB family.
Okay.
I belong to GSB family. Our food is specially identified in the whole world. That what we called as homemade gravies. I want to prepare.
Homemade gravies.
Yes, sir.
Okay. और इस पर अभी कुछ काम हो गया है already या अभी it is just?
नहीं sir, मुझे कोई idea नहीं, इसलिए मैंने आपका ये किया था. सिर्फ idea है, मुझे कैसे आगे चलना है कुछ पता नहीं.
Okay, okay. So उसपे आपने कुछ भी validation या कभी कुछ भी किया नहीं है?
नहीं नहीं, मुझे idea है, मैं ढूंढ रही हूँ कोई मुझे ऐसा mentor मिल जाए इसके बदले में मुझे details दे. इसीलिए मैंने आपका प्रोग्राम अटेंड किया सर.
डेफिनेटली डेफिनेटली. सो पूर्णिमा, जैसे मैंने कहा कि सबसे पहले आपको आइडेंटिफाई करना पड़ेगा कि यू नो एक तो इनिशियल लेवल पे जो भी पैसा लगेगा वो आप ही को मैनेज करना है. बट आपको पहले ये देखना पड़ेगा कि आपके जो भी प्रोडक्ट आप देना चाहते हो, जो ग्रेवीज आप देना चाहते हो, उसका मार्केट एग्जैक्टली कौन है, कौन से टाइप के लोग लेना पसंद करेंगे. अब ये आपको उनसे ही इंटरेक्शन करके पता चलेगा. यस पूर्णिमा, आपको
सर मुझे इसके बारे में, मार्केटिंग के बारे में थोड़ा आइडिया मैंने प्रिपेयर किया है. क्यों ये ग्रेवीज मैंने थोड़े कुछ ऐसा थोड़ा बनाकर मैं मैंगलोर स्टोर्स में रख दूंगी, क्योंकि मैंगलोर स्टोर्स आर जीएसबी प्रोडक्ट्स स्पेशली. मैं उनमें इंट्रोड्यूस कर दूंगी. बाद में मैं कंटिन्यू, इफ इट इज गेट मी गुड response, then I will start on a bigger level.
Bigger level. Perfect. Perfect. Thanks a lot, Purnima. And if you need any help, you can contact to my team. I'm just changing your role.
Sir, I need. Okay, sir. I'll definitely contact you.
Sure, Purnima. Thanks a lot. Krishna ji, you can start your video and within a minute you can share what exactly you wish to do. Kya hai aapke mind mein? Quickly, but in a minute, Krishna ji, because we have less time and I have a lot of things, other things to share. Krishna, you can start your video and you can unmute yourself. Yes, Krishna ji, we can see you.
Yeah. Sir, मेरा जो प्रोग्राम है वो एक डायरेक्टरी बनाने का है, बिजनेस डायरेक्टरी डेवलप करने का.
बिजनेस
डायरेक्टरी, ऑनलाइन बिजनेस डायरेक्टरी.
ओके.
हाँ,
लाइक येलो पेजेस.
मैं हाँ, लाइक येलो पेजेस, इस तरह का काम, बिजनेस सोच रहा हूँ करने का.
ओके. तो कृष्णा जी, अभी उस पर कुछ काम हुआ है?
नहीं, अभी कुछ काम नहीं किया है.
ओके ओके. तो अभी कृष्णा जी, अब इसमें जैसे ऑलरेडी बहुत सारे जो पेजेस है, तो उस बारे में आपने क्या सोचा है? मतलब देयर आर ऑलरेडी यू नो, एनीवेज जस्ट डायल है, गूगल है, और यू नो बहुत सारे बिजनेस डायरेक्ट.
हां बिल्कुल है, लेकिन अभी भी बहुत स्कोप है. थोड़ा स्पेसिफाई करना पड़ेगा अलग-अलग मार्केट के हिसाब से. लोगों को अभी भी बहुत सारी चीज ऐसी हैं जो अवेलेबल नहीं हो पाती हैं. बहुत सारे बिजनेस ऐसे हैं जो अभी रजिस्टर्ड नहीं है और वो हाईलाइट नहीं हो पाते.
ओके, तो उनके लिए करना है. ओके, तो कृष्णा जी, आपने इस पर किसी का व्यू लिया है? मतलब स्पेशली आपको क्या लगता है कौन इस पे रजिस्टर करेगा और इस पे आप रेवेन्यू कैसे कमाओगे? मतलब हु विल पे?
बहुत सारे तरीके हो सकते हैं इसमें. तो जैसे एडवर्टाइजमेंट भी हो सकता है. और पहली तो बिजनेस लोगों को मिलना शुरू होगा, तो जो आपको वेबसाइट पर जो फुटफॉल बढ़ेगा उससे काम करने का है.
ओके, तो कृष्णा जी, इसमें तो आपको सबसे पहले वही करना पड़ेगा कि पहले आपको डिफाइन करना पड़ेगा कि कौन से टाइप के बिजनेसेस इस पे रजिस्टर करेंगे. क्योंकि बिजनेसेस, व्हेन वी से बिजनेसेस, देयर आर टू मेनी कैटेगरीज. स्मॉल स्केल बिजनेसेस है, स्टार्टअप्स अलग अलग है, देन उसमें भी सेक्टर्स अलग अलग है. तो कौन से लेवल के लोग हैं जो डायरेक्टरी में खुद को रजिस्टर करना पसंद करेंगे? सेकेंड थिंग इज, उनको फिर आपको रीच आउट होना पड़ेगा, उनको कॉन्टेक्ट करना पड़ेगा कि यू नो वेदर दे वुड लाइक टू, अगर वो करना चाहेंगे क्या. थर्ड थिंग इज, फिर आपको ये सोचना है कि आपको एक फिजिकल डायरेक्टरी में आना है या आपको वेबसाइट बनानी है या आपको ऐप बनाना है.
नहीं, वेबसाइट ही पर भी करना चाहता हूं.
वेबसाइट करना चाहते हो? ओके, तो उसमें इंडिया मार्ट्स जैसे कुछ चीजों पे आपको ऑलरेडी यू शुड डू अ कॉम्पिटिटर एनालिसिस. और ऑफ कोर्स जस्ट डायल
ऐप नहीं तो नहीं किया, लेकिन मुझे लगता है कि इसमें बहुत ज्यादा स्कोप है अभी. और इसको जो भी करेगा, अभी काफी शेयर इसमें बचा हुआ है मार्केट में. एक दो लोग ही हैं, तीन लोग हैं, चार लोग हैं, लेकिन आप करोगे तो इसमें अच्छा अपॉर्चुनिटीज हैं.
एब्सोल्युटली, एब्सोल्युटली. थैंक्स अ लॉट कृष्णा जी, सुपर्ब. नाउ आई विल यू नो जस्ट चेंज योर रोल, बट इफ यू नीड एनी हेल्प, यू कैन डेफिनेटली कनेक्ट विद माय टीम. सर्वेश, सिंस टाइम इज लिमिटेड, बट लेट्स सी इफ यू नो वंस वी आर डन विद द एजेंडा, देन आई विल गिव यू अ चांस, और रादर आई वुड लाइक टू इंटरेक्ट विद मेनी ऑफ यू. सो एज ऑफ नाउ लेट्स मूव अहेड. सो दिस वॉज अबाउट फंड रेजिंग. First, plan your budget. Plan very, very frugal. One more book I am recommending. Anyone, please type in the chat box. The Lean Startup by Eric Ries. The Lean Startup by Eric Ries. This is an amazing book which talks a lot about how you frugally manage your business. When I say frugally, matlab aapko kahan kahan paisa bachate aana chahiye aur kahan kahan paisa invest karna chahiye. बहुत सारे लोग ये गलत करते हैं कि बहुत सारा खर्चा करते हैं, दे स्पेंड अ लॉट, दैट्स अ मिस्टेक. और बहुत सारे लोग ये गलती करते हैं कि वो पैसा, वो हर चीज फ्री में यूज करने की कोशिश करते हैं. तो एक लिमिट तक आपको कुछ चीजें फ्री वाली यूज करनी है, लेकिन लेवल टू पे, जैसे फॉर एग्जाम्पल, वी यूज एन ऐप कॉल्ड एज ग्रामरली. आई एम रिकमेंडिंग दिस ऐप, एनीबडी प्लीज टाइप इन द चैट बॉक्स ग्रामरली. Now, whenever my team, although my English, my communication skill is good, I mean, not outstanding, but it's good. But my team's communication, when they initially joined, I mean, I'm not talking about Pranit and Suvarna, and but initially, jo log join karte the, to unko thoda English mein problem aata tha. So, Grammarly is an amazing app. You can just scan it. Ab wo free mein agar aap use karoge, to aapko usme kuch limited cheeze milti hai. But uske ek level ke baad, aapko usme invest karna padta hai. So, now we have the quarterly package. इनिशियली हमने फेसबुक को भी फ्री ऑफ कॉस्ट यूज किया, बट नाउ वी हैव द पेड मार्केटिंग. वी हैव इन्वेस्टेड समवेयर अराउंड, प्रणीत लेट मी नो इफ आई एम रॉन्ग, बट समवेयर अराउंड 4 लाख वी हैव इन्वेस्टेड इन लास्ट 2 इयर्स ऑन फेसबुक. सो एक लेवल के बाद आपको हर चीज पे, इट माइट बी अ टीम, इट माइट बी फेस मार्केटिंग, इट माइट बी रिसोर्सेज, इट माइट बी ऑफिस, इट माइट बी टेक्नोलॉजी, यू नीड टू नो वेयर टू इन्वेस्ट एंड वेयर टू मैनेज इट इन लेस फंड्स और लेस मनी और रदर जीरो. एंड इफ यू आस्क मी माई सीक्रेट सॉस, एवरी वन लिसन टू दिस, माई सीक्रेट सॉस एंड माई डायरेक्ट एडवाइस टू यू इज द फर्स्ट इन्वेस्टमेंट शुड बी ऑन यूर सेल्फ. पहले खुद के स्किल को, खुद के नॉलेज को और खुद के इंफॉर्मेशन को बढ़ाने के लिए यू शुड इन्वेस्ट. बिकॉज इन द फ्री वेबिनार्स और सेमिनार्स और इवेंट्स और यूट्यूब का वीडियोस, कोई भी प्रोफेशनल कोच या मेंटर अपने सारे डीप लेवल के सीक्रेट्स या इनसाइट्स या फिर प्रीमियम कॉन्टेंट वो फ्री में नहीं देते हैं. इवन इन आवर केस वी हैव 2 hours का वेबिनार, समटाइम्स 3 hours का वर्कशॉप, समटाइम्स वी चार्ज 99 rupees, बट फॉर द प्रीमियम थिंग, premium thing, we actually give opportunity to one or two people, only one or two people who are really serious and who want to take it to the next level, who want to take it to the right level. How many of you would like to, if for example, if you today, if you get an opportunity, but of course it's a professional opportunity, so there will be investment and the investment is huge because it's an entrepreneurship program. Great for your comments, but let me just wind up the agenda and then I'm going to share about it. So coming back to the point, plan your budget, plan how much funds you are going to utilize, and then plan your marketing strategies. 90% of the people fail because they fail to sell. The selling is a skill. बेचने की कला होनी चाहिए. नो मैटर आपका इंटेंशन कितना अच्छा है, नो मैटर आपका प्रोडक्ट कितना इनोवेटिव है, नो मैटर आपने कितनी बड़ी अपॉर्चुनिटी आइडेंटिफाई की है, बट आपको बेचते आना चाहिए. और बेचते आने के लिए इधर यू शुड हैव वर्क विद सेल्स मार्केटिंग बैकग्राउंड. फॉर्चुनेटली मेरे केस में, मैं अगर मेरे मेंटीज को बेचना सिखाता हूँ विद इन अ मंथ, अगर उनके पैसे में बनाना सिखाता हूँ, इज बिकॉज क्योंकि मैंने बहुत कुछ बेचा है. I sold FMCG products, I sold FMCD products, I sold training and industry products, I sold incubators, I sold accelerators, pan India. तो बहुत कुछ बेचने के बाद वो expertise जो build हुआ है because of the experience. Of course, मेरा qualification भी sales and marketing का है, क्योंकि मेरा जो MBA marketing में हुआ है वो major marketing है और minor finance है. तो it helped me and it also helps my mentees, my students. So guys, plan your sales and marketing with the real marketers. When I say real marketers, मतलब जो early stage की marketing जानते हैं. Initial level पे अगर कोई बंदा newspaper में, TV में ad दे सकता था, तो उसको early stage marketing की जरूरत ही नहीं पड़ती थी. So what is digital marketing? How Facebook ad runs? What is Instagram marketing? How you manage it organically? What is inorganic? What are hashtags? ये सारी चीजें आपको basic level पे पता होनी चाहिए. कॉमन मिस्टेक, मैं बिजनेस करना चाहता हूं सर, लेकिन मैं खुद सेल्स एंड मार्केटिंग नहीं करूंगा. भाई पहले 1-2 महीने तो तेरे को ही करना है, क्योंकि तू सेल्स एंड मार्केटिंग के बंदे को हायर नहीं कर सकता है. अगर तू हायर भी करेगा तो तुझे तेरा प्रोडक्ट या आइडिया उसको बेचना पड़ेगा ना. हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू अग्री टू दिस? एवरी टाइम यू आर सेलिंग टू द इन्वेस्टर, यू आर सेलिंग टू द योर टीम, यू आर एवरी टाइम यू आर सेलिंग. सो यू नीड टू हैव दिस आर्ट एंड स्किल ऑफ सेलिंग. धीरे धीरे सीखना पड़ेगा. The only thing which is a mandate, कोई चीज अगर proven है जिससे आपकी कामयाबी की 100% guarantee है, वो है learning. Sales नहीं आता है, अगर नहीं किया है तो सीख सकते हो. Marketing अगर नहीं आती है, traditional marketing, सब entrepreneurs में देखता हूँ marketing खुद ही decide करते हैं, हाँ भी हम यहाँ जाएंगे वो करेंगे. भाई expertise नहीं है, you need expertise in marketing. अगर marketing सबको आता होता तो 99% of the businesses fails according to Forbes. आप इसको Google कर लीजिए. Marketing सबको नहीं आता है ना. It's a very thoroughly, it's a very, 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 you know, it requires lot of brains. It requires lot of ideas, lot of creativity होनी चाहिए, lot of analytical skills होने चाहिए, and of course थोड़ा budget होना चाहिए. So plan your marketing strategies. Then guys, hello, हाँ. तेरा ध्यान किधर है? So steps, we are talking about the steps about how to start up your own business. First step, learn before you jump. Write it down, guys, everyone. I want someone to type in the chat box the steps chronologically, numbers say, because now I'm concluding. Ab hum log is workshop ke, is webinar ke at the end aa chuke hai. First, learn before you jump. Second, validate yourself as an entrepreneur. Third, validate your ideas. Fourth, plan your business. Fourth, plan your business. Fifth, plan your budget, plan your funds. Take expert advice. What is crowdfunding? What are angel investment? Step number six, plan your marketing strategies with the real marketers. With the real marketers. Step number seven, launch MVP, minimal viable product. Chote se shuruaat karo. Agar aapko app banane ki ichcha hai, to website se chalu karo. Agar aapko website banane ki ichcha hai, to Facebook पेज से चालू करो. लॉन्च एमवीपी एंड द नेक्स्ट स्टेप जो बहुत सारे लोग पहले ही ले लेते हैं, प्लान योर रिसोर्स. इनिशियल लेवल पे आपको इंटर्न्स और वॉलंटियर्स को इन्वॉल्व करके आपकी दुकान चलानी चाहिए. इंटर्न्स जो कॉलेज के स्टूडेंट्स हैं, इंजीनियरिंग स्टूडेंट्स, एमबीए स्टूडेंट्स, उनको सीखने का मौका मिलता है, उनको आप एक्सपोजर दे रहे हो, उनको आप सर्टिफिकेट दो और आपको वो फ्री में हेल्प कर सकते हैं या फिर थोड़ा सा स्टाइपेंड दे सकते हो. How many of your students in this? Because if anyone wants to join your Sarthi as a intern, then you can contact to Pranit. आप में से अगर कोई students है और अगर आप voluntarily या as an intern join होना चाहते हो, तो just Pranit को या Suvarna को आप privately message कर सकते हो या chat box में लिख सकते हो. And then the last step is protect your IP. IP is intellectual property. So let me tell you, जितने भी लोगों को लगता है उनकी आइडिया कोई कॉपी करेगा या चोरी करेगा, तो अकॉर्डिंग टू इंडियन पेटेंट लॉ योर आइडिया कैन नॉट बी प्रोटेक्टेड. आप आइडिया को प्रोटेक्ट नहीं कर सकते हो. आप बस, आपका अगर प्रोडक्ट इनोवेटिव है तो बस आप प्रोडक्ट को पेटेंट कर सकते हो. सो गाइज, नाउ आई एम शेयरिंग द स्क्रीन. Anyone of my team, you can just unmute yourself and tell me if the screen is visible. Because
yeah, sorry, it is visible.
Thanks, Pranit. So guys, let me just quickly show you. If I think someone was saying ke aapko PPT agar aapko points note karne honge, to main aapko quickly ek bar dikha deta hu. You can just take a screenshot. Okay, so theoretically, I'm an Amazon bestseller author. I have published 2 books. I'm a startup coach. I'm a business mentor. We have built a community of entrepreneurs, trainers across India, jo ek dusre ko help karte hai, support karte hai, funds ki help karte hai, sales ki help karte hai. I'm a first generation entrepreneur. Nobody did that. I inspired 1 million lives. I have already shared this. I have founded 3 companies, but 2 failed. And these are the books. Amazon bestseller book. Both these books are available. Within a month, this book became Amazon bestseller. You can see the Amazon bestseller tag. This is the second book. First book is for all those who want to jump into business. But before jumping, what are the precautions? What you should know? What are the steps? जिसमें से कुछ पार्ट मैंने कवर किया है आज और कुछ पार्ट हम लोग हमारे ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम में करते हैं. जब यू नो, इफ वी इन्वॉल्व सम ऑफ यू टू. सो गाइज, मेजोरिटी ऑफ आर वर्क हैज बीन ऑफलाइन. अगर आप देख सकते हो स्क्रीन पे, तो फिजिकल इवेंट्स ज्यादा रहे हैं हमारे, यू नो, इन 5-star hotels, 7-star hotels, ट्रैवलिंग अक्रॉस महाराष्ट्र, डिलीवरिंग टॉक्स. हमारा ऑल ओवर इंडिया का प्लान रेडी था और लॉकडाउन अनाउंस हो गया, बट दैट्स अमेजिंग. सो आई हैव ऑलरेडी शेयर्ड दिस 10 स्टेप्स, बट एनी वन ऑफ यू वॉन्ट्स दिस पावर पॉइंट प्रेजेंटेशन, यू कैन कॉन्टेक्ट टू द टीम लेटर. सो गाइज, नाउ आई एम गोना शेयर अ बिग अपॉर्चुनिटी a very, very big opportunity. But before that, I want to check how many of you would be excited, or let's say looking forward to know this, because I'm going to talk about our upcoming 10th batch of Be Your Own Boss. Iqbal is excited. Mridal is excited. Superb. If you are excited, then just check this. But let me tell you, the opportunity which I'm going to share is only for you. If you are serious, if you really want to go to the next level, if you really feel or think that you need training or coaching, if you have realized that without a mentor or a coach, you will fail. And sixth, if you believe in professional engagement. And seventh, most importantly, if you take the action fast, because today's opportunity is only for three people, only three excited people. So let's check. So guys, before I share, let me tell you, aap jaise hi log the ye, my team, can you just share the URL of all these people? So guys, all these things, all these people, the founder of Clutch Hill, Gold Orna, 8 Farmers, all these people, they joined our seminars or webinars in the earlier days and they enrolled for the program. Kuch log saal bhar pehle, kuch log do saal pehle. Aap dekho, Funny Vijay aaye the aaj, jinka logo yahan par hai. All these are my mentees, my students. All these people have worked with us. 90% of them, they have gone to the next level. 10% are somehow struggling because of COVID. Kyunki kuch logon ne 3 saal pehle join kiya tha. And some of them, they closed also. Bahut sare logo, ek do logo ka to close bhi ho gaya hai. But it's up to them. So my team has shared all the links of the websites. You can check their websites or you can copy paste it somewhere else, so that if you want, you can check it later. And guys, this is our community. If you can carefully see, all these people are the entrepreneurs, those who have started. Some of them, they were doing job, they joined us. And then we became a community, because lockdown ke pehle hum log, you know, we used to meet together. We used to watch movies together, only motivational and business movies. We used to, you know, run together. We used to do a lot of activities, which you can anyways check on YouTube and, you know, and Piyush has shared, wow, great to know Piyush is there. So Piyush is one of our mentee who has really proved, founder of two companies, Shaurya Martial Arts and Astro Vidhanjali. Superb, amazing. Great. Thanks, Piyush. Guys, you can also check the URL of Piyush Wagade, one of my mentee, one of my favorite mentee. Because he's serious, he take action fast and he believe in learning. And my team, I think you have not added Shaurya Martial Arts in the list. So make sure that in the next time we can add Shaurya Martial Arts and Astro Vidhanjali also. And I'm sorry for it, Piyush, but then yes, because I personally love to promote my mentees a lot, but sometimes kuch gadbad ho sakta hai. So guys, this is our community. Can anybody guess where I am? Main hu yahan pe kahin, koi guess kar sakta hai? I am there in the community, with the community, with all these entrepreneurs. Can anybody guess and type in the chat box before I show you the best opportunity today? T-shirt guy. Okay. There are many people with the t-shirt, Iqbal, but let me tell you. Okay. So the guy who is wearing a chill wala t-shirt, and that's my wife. That's my family. And the entire people is my family, because they are my students. They are my mentees. They are the entrepreneurs. Thanks, guys. And here we have Piyush. Dekho Piyush, main bula nahi hu aapko. Ganesh bhi hai, I guess. Ganesh bhi hai aaj. So these are some of the people who joined in the last couple of months. And guys, we have an initiative every 15 days. We meet with Apne Log community. All those people who enrolled to our program, we involve them in the masterminds every 15 days. They come with their questions. I motivate them. This is a lifetime initiative. So guys, big opportunity for you to take you to the next level. Now, what is the opportunity? Watch this very, very carefully. Dhyan se dekho. Exclusive opportunity. This is an exclusive opportunity only for three people. If you are doing a job, बट इफ यू हैव एन आइडिया या फिर आप बिजनेस सीखना चाहते हो या फिर आप कोई कोर्स करके इस ज्ञान को लेना चाहते हो, इफ यू फील दैट यू नीड ट्रेनिंग ऑन हाउ टू स्टार्ट अप, व्हाट आर द इनिशियल स्टेप्स, इफ यू नीड टू अपग्रेड योर स्किल्स, इफ यू आर एन एस्पायरिंग एंटरप्रेन्योर, और इफ यू फेल्ड और यू स्टक, आपका अभी जो बिजनेस है वो कहीं ना कहीं स्टक है, आगे नहीं बढ़ रहा है, देन दिस इज द अपॉर्चुनिटी फॉर यू. द अपॉर्चुनिटी इज वी हैव 3 months स्टार्टअप कोचिंग एंड मेंटोरिंग प्रोग्राम. वी आर टेकिंग दीज बैचेस फ्रॉम लास्ट 3 years. 2018 में पहली बैच ली थी हमने, जिनके आई थिंक फनी विजय थर्ड बैच से, इफ आई एम नॉट रॉन्ग, पीयूष 6th या 7th बैच से है. सो गाइज वी आर लॉन्चिंग द 10th batch from next weekend. Listen to this. We are launching our next batch from, that is 10th batch of Be Your Own Boss. This is an online course for aspiring entrepreneurs and existing business owners. Agar aap aaj nahi to kal business karna chahte ho, agar aap business seekhna chahte ho, to this is for you. Aur agar aap already business mein ho, lekin kuch problems aa rahi hai aur aapko ek mentor aur guide ki zarurat hai, to this is a 3 months coaching program. 3 months we will be supporting. Every Saturday you have one session. Har Saturday morning 9 to 12. Har Saturday morning 3 ghanta aapka session hota hai aur agle 3 mahine tak. Of course Diwali ke ek do Saturday usme off ho jata hai. But then agle weekend se start hoga to 3 mahine tak chalega ye. Zoom pe live aise hi chalega, but there will be very very few people. बहुत सारे लोग नहीं होंगे, आपके वीडियोस ऑन होंगे जिसमें आप भी आपके आइडियाज थॉट्स को शेयर करोगे, अदर लोग अदर पीपल आपको उनके ओपिनियंस बताएंगे, आई विल बी गाइडिंग यू, देयर विल बी 1 hour ज्ञान प्रॉपर सेशंस विद पावर पॉइंट प्रेजेंटेशंस एंड विद सम थ्योरेटिकल कॉन्सेप्ट्स एंड देन 2 hours देयर विल बी ब्रेनस्टॉर्मिंग, देयर विल बी डिस्कशंस, देयर विल बी क्वेश्चन एंड आंसर्स. सो वी आर लॉन्चिंग द नेक्स्ट बैच. इन द बैच इफ यू एनरोल देन यू गेट सम फ्री बोनसेस. First bonus is, apart from the live sessions, live, you get 24 pre-recorded lifetime videos. मतलब जैसे ही आप आज enroll करते हो, आपको immediately एक email आता है जिसमें 24 videos होते हैं, जो videos देखना आप आज से ही चालू करते हो, और live sessions के लिए हर Saturday आप अगले weekend से start कर देते हो. Free bonus number 2, you will get both the books worth 1,000 rupees free of cost, क्योंकि इसका MRP 450 और 429 है, और both the books Amazon bestseller है, तो ये दोनों books free of cost आपको home delivered मिल जाती है. You have to just share your address and my team will send the courier to you. So immediately you get the books within a week's time if you are in Maharashtra, if you are in India, within week's time, 4-5 दिन में मिल जाता है. Free bonus number 3, you get the free action planners, you get the notes जिसका आप study कर सकते हो, you get the powerpoints, you get the PDFs, हर चीज का action planners दिया है, investor pitch deck दिया है, सब कुछ उसमें दिया है. Free bonus number 4, you become part of our bi-weekly, हर 15 days में जो mastermind meetings हमारा होता है, हर alternate Saturday, I come, I coach, I guide you, and I answer your questions. तो हमारे अर्लियर बैच के लोग भी इसमें आते हैं, एक दूसरे के साथ इंटरेक्शन करते हैं, डिस्कशंस करते हैं. अपार्ट फ्रॉम दिस यू आल्सो बिकम पार्ट ऑफ माय इंटरव्यू सेशंस. सो आई आल्सो इंटरव्यू यू. इंटरव्यू मतलब आपके आइडिया क्या है, आपका प्रोडक्ट क्या है, ये हम फेसबुक पे लाइव जाके, यूट्यूब पे लाइव जाके मैं आपको क्वेश्चंस पूछता हूं और आप उसका आंसर्स देते हो. गणेश, वन ऑफ अगेन माय फेवरेट मेंटी, आई थिंक गणेश मुझे लगे थे आज ज्वाइन हुए हैं. श्वेता इज आल्सो वन ऑफ माय फेवरेट मेंटी बिकॉज शी इज वेरी 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 मेंटोरेबल. जो बताया गया वो उसने फॉलो किया. एक्चुअली शी इन्वेस्टेड द मनी एंड शी रिकवर्ड विद इन अ मंथ. एंड दीज आर आवर मास्टरमाइंड मीटिंग्स. एवरी 15 डेज यू कैन सी पीयूष ओवर देयर विथ इंडिया का फ्लैग. यू कैन सी श्वेता, प्रगति, एनएलपी कोच, नेहा, विश्वंडा. फ्री बोनस नंबर 5, विच इज माई फेवरेट, एंड दिस यू शुड टेक इट सीरियसली. You get access to our network. Now my team, जैसे उन्होंने आज WhatsApp group create किया, वैसे पिछले कई सालों से न जाने कई WhatsApp groups create हुए हैं, जिसमें constantly we share about our mentees products, about our students products, about our entrepreneurs services. We give you access to our network. Almost 50 WhatsApp groups, almost 5,000 लोग वहां पर है. आप अगर ध्यान से देखो तो Facebook page पे मेरे 10,000 follower है, वहां पे भी मैं आपका पेज, आपके प्रोडक्ट को प्रमोट करता हूँ, यू गेट फ्री एक्सेस टू अवर नेटवर्क, जिसके लिए हमको कम से कम यू नो 5 लाख फेसबुक पे इन्वेस्ट करना पड़ा, एंड यू गेट एक्सेस टू माई 5,000 इंस्टाग्राम फॉलोअर्स. सो गाइज, इन शॉर्ट व्हाट यू गेट, इसको मैं सिंप्लीफाई करता हूँ, यू एनरोल फॉर द प्रोग्राम, दिस इज ऑनलाइन कोर्स, ये एक ऑनलाइन कोर्स है, लाइव बैच है, ये वीडियो कोर्स नहीं है, ये एक लाइव बैच है. आपको इसमें 10 लाइव सेशंस मिलते हैं, 80% सेशन मैं लेता हूं और 20% सेशंस के लिए एक्सपर्ट्स आते हैं, जैसे जीएसटी फाइलिंग के लिए कोई एक्सपर्ट आएंगे, उसके बाद में सेल्स के लिए कोई एक्सपर्ट है, डिजिटल मार्केटिंग के लिए कोई एक्सपर्ट है. सो फॉर सम एक्सपर्ट सेशंस देयर विल बी सम एक्सपर्ट्स, एंड फॉर अदर सेशंस आई एम देयर, आई विल बी एक्चुअली मोटिवेटिंग यू, आई विल बी एक्चुअली गिविंग यू गाइडेंस ऑन माइंडसेट, आई विल बी सेलिंग यू हाउ टू सेल, आई विल बी एक्चुअली टीचिंग यू हाउ टू प्लान योर मार्केटिंग स्ट्रेटजीज, व्हाट इज हाउ टू क्रिएट अ टीम. सो माय एक्सपर्ट इज इन दैट. So what you get, 10 live sessions, 24 pre-recorded videos, you get my 2 books, you get the notes, you become part of our community lifelong, and you also get the cross promotional opportunities, and you get the database of almost 10,000 relevant leads. Purnima is saying my audio is there any problem? Others, can anybody confirm? Because otherwise, Purnima, ye aapke side se network ka issue ho sakta hai. Is my audio perfect? Anybody can confirm, please? Okay, Krishna is saying perfect. No problem. Chalo. So guys, this is the curriculum. Purnima, aap ek bar headphone ya ye dekh lijiye aap. Thanks for the comments, Vikrant, Purnima and everyone. Thanks a lot. So curriculum, first session is my favorite session, a workshop on high Josh motivator. First session, I'll make you realize what is your potential with scientific proofs. And you will be astonished to see कि कितना कुछ achieve कर सकते हो. Second is about game of business, then mindset, validation. We will work on your idea. We will actually validate your idea in our network. Then the next session is about planning the business. One of my favorite mentors, Suresh, will help you to plan your business. Then the fundraising, digital marketing. Then I'll help you to brand yourself as your personal brand. And apart from these 10 sessions, we also have some 2 sessions which are customized. मतलब मेंटीज बताते हैं कि विक्रांत, वी नीड हेल्प ऑन दिस एस्पेक्ट्स. इसमें से कुछ सेशंस को हम निकाल के बेस्ड ऑन आपकी बैच जो डिमांड करती है, हम कुछ एक्स्ट्रा सेशंस भी उसमें ऐड करते हैं. एंड अपार्ट फ्रॉम दिस, यू आल्सो गेट अपॉर्चुनिटी टू हैव अ 1-on-1 सेशन विथ मी एवरी मंथ. हर मंथ में एक मेरे साथ आपका जूम में मीटिंग होता है, जिसमें आप वो सवाल पूछ सकते हो जो आप सबके सामने नहीं पूछ पाते हो. So how many of you feel this is amazing and you are just waiting for the prize? How many of you feel this is amazing? This is recommended only if you are thinking to starting up, maybe in next 3 months, 6 months, 1 year, or if you are already a business person. Let me check before I show the prize. How many of you feel this is amazing? And how many of you are fast action taker? Krishna, Mrinal, Purnima, fantastic. So guys, if you are just waiting for this, check this. The investment for 3 months program, for all the support, all the connections, network, and the funding is just 50,000 for the 3 months program. And let me tell you, I have a good news for you. I have a great news for you. The great news is only for first 3 people who take fast decision right now, I am giving you an amazing offer. So today's offer, if you are serious and if you take decision right now, 50% off, which is valid only for first 3 people who will book right now. I repeat, the program is, if you will book it right now, if only 3 people, first 3 people, you will get it at 24,999. 3 months live program with the videos, with the books and everything, with the support system. So my team, can you please share the link? So those who are interested, what you have to do is you have to just click on the link, which my team will share. And you have to, Pranit, just share the link. Team, just share the link again. Just share the link, because sometimes there is a issue, na? So guys, those who have decided, those who are firm, you can see the link in the chat box. And the link might be also available on your WhatsApp group. You have to just click on the link make the payment and just update us in the chat box that you have enrolled, and immediately you get the email with all the videos, with all the action planners, and then you have to just send the address, you get the notebooks, the books, and from next weekend we start the live batch. And the first person who will enroll right now, he will also get an extra one-on-one session with me in this week itself. Only the first person. So guys, how many of you are ready for it? Just type in the chat box, I. How many of you are ready for it? And let me tell you, the offer is valid only for today, as tomorrow never comes. So if you are ready, then just check the link in the chat box. You just have to click on the link. If you are doing the procedure, then let us know in the chat box. If you need any help, contact to my team. So how many of you have decided? Type in the chat box. I can just see the hands raised, guys, but I want you to type in the chat box if you are ready. If you are serious, you have decided, and if you want to take it to the next level, then just type in the chat box, I, and then we will move to the question answers. We are on time. I think 10-15 minutes thoda aage piche ho jayega aaj. So those who want to start their own business, or who want to at least learn how to start their own business, or those who are in the business, but they want to take it to the next level, they need the right motivation, they need the right guidance, they need that right connections, the right community, then just click on the link which is shared. You just have to click on the link. And then we will move to the question answer session. Those who will enroll right now, they will have to update us. And there is also an option of EMI, if anyone wish to know about EMI. Also, if you click on the link, there is an option of pay later, like a credit card. You can also pay it later, but you have to enroll it right now. Otherwise, you will lose the offer. So guys, if you have any doubts, any questions, common FAQs, okay, what if we are not able to attend all the session? So no problem. For every session, you have the recording ready, which will be shared with you. You have the 24 pre-recorded videos, which you have. What if I'm not sure ki mujhe business abhi karna hai ya baad mein karna hai? So this is the right time, because once you start up and once you fail, then I don't think that anybody can help you. Even God can't help you. So this is the right time if you are doing a job and if you are an aspiring entrepreneur. What if I get everything free of cost on YouTube, or, there are a lot of people who are there free of cost, sub content available hai. This is not about content. This is about the hand holding. This is about being in the right community. This is about getting live guidance, and not something free of cost on YouTube. Even I have my YouTube channel, bahut sara gyan wahan pe available hai. But this is